customer. Come back anytime.
No, no! No! Damn it!
Need anything, Miss Dios?
I heard you're the person to talk to around here if I have bear pelts to sell.
You don't have enough bear pelts. Come back when you do. It's you. You don't have enough bear.
Your enemy.
up to that salvage!
Head for open water! Force in! Full sail! Sails up! Now! Ready for battle!
Here.
Cassandra, I found poison in the water supply. This is definitely the work of the Order.
Mystios, you've returned in one piece.
Listen to me while I'm talking. You're trying to sabotage us. Don't deny it!
Magistrate, please try to relax.
People have been drinking your medicine, but they all died anyway. Your cure is useless, just like you!
I suggest you calm down, Magistrate.
The doctor's medicine has only made our situation worse.
As expected, the doctor is the one everyone blames. All I've done is help. Someone like you, who kills problems rather than solves them, wouldn't know anything about it.
Enough, both of you!
One of you is behind this, and I'm going to find out who. Curious that you would send guards after the doctor, Magistrate. Explain yourself.
What are you talking about? I did no such thing. Guards, get the Mystios. Kill the Mystios. She's the real.
What?
Let's get this over with. Why won't you just die?
Impressive. As expected, you are quite the fighter. His paranoia was leading him to commit horrific acts. There's nothing I can do for the people here. They no longer trust me because of him. I hope to see you soon, Eagle Bearer.
How did the investigation go?
I found this note. What do you think?
My wolves howl, my boars snarl, and my crows conspire. All for the blood of the Tainted One. You will bring them to me as expected. So the Huntsman commands beasts who'd usually tear each other apart. Great. Something to look out for. The Order did this?
They did this because we were here, to draw us out. Father was right. I understand now why we live in the shadows, why we run. This is my fault.
We must learn from our mistakes, Natakas.
Thank you, Cassandra. Let's meet back at the hideout. We'll talk there.
I should go back to Natakas with these clues. He might know what to make of them.
You're back. What did you find?
Clues. Maybe you'll know what to do with them. One, the Huntsman is supposed to be waiting in the forest. Two, he's surrounded by animals. And three, he's by a lake.
I think I know where that might be. There's a crack in a cliff face that leads to a glade. If it's where I think it is.
Let's go.
I can't. Not yet. This is the Huntsman. We've suffered at his blade for years. Father should be there to see him die. I'll find him and join you in the glade.
If the Huntsman is in this glade, I won't be able to wait for you and Darius.
I'll be there.
I wonder what the Order has planned for me this time. Hopefully, fewer death trees. Huntsman has to know something about Darius. I'll get it out of him. I'm closing in, Huntsman. And Darius better get to the Huntsman's Glade in time. We can't wait for them.
Off we go now.
What's your game in the swamp?
All to help you understand the truth, Cassandra. You are no hero.
I'm more than a hero, Huntsman. I'm the one who breaks you.
You are tainted. The blood flowing through you has the power to raise kingdoms, to alter the course of entire civilizations. We must bear you first.
You called me a tainted one.
You are a tainted one. You think you're unique? A god? No. You are destiny. You are a weapon. A blunt instrument. Too dangerous to wield. I specialize in hunting tainted ones to keep the world safe.
You know nothing about me.
More about you than you know about yourself. I've carved through many of you, Ego Bearer. I can carve through you.
You can't know what I'll do or who I'll become. I decide my fate, I decide my future, and I've decided I'm a threat to you and your order.
Remember their screams. Does it weigh on you? All the misery you've caused?
If you love your beasts so much, stop sending them to die!
You disrupt the natural order. And thus, you are unnatural. It will be my pleasure to restore order. do nature's will. To return to the dead.
Let's see how far.
You're a skin.
Where did he go? We must track him down. Maybe Icarus will have better luck finding the hut.
I'm sure I saw someone. Nothing there. Just my imagination.
Whole villages, poison them.
The order kills hundreds to stop your kind from killing thousands.
Crack in the wall. Looks like the huntsman might have slipped through here. Stinks down here. Animals.
Cassandra!
It's over, Huntsman.
Oh, is that what you think?
Entrance.
Took the easy way.
Artabanus! The betrayer himself.
So you are Artabanus?
Pactius.
After all you've done to this family, how does it feel to have them watch you die?
Is that how Artabanus tells it? No. He started this.
What is he talking about?
We trusted him.
I loved him. We were all as brothers.
But he drew his blade against us. Did you not consider the cost? They'd be alive. Your mother. Your siblings. May as well have killed them himself.
You're in the Order. You deal in lies.
Why would a dying man lie?
Darius! Say something!
Yes, Darius. Tell them about our promise.
To protect Persia. Our children, their future.
Then why did you betray us?
To keep that promise. It's time I told you the truth about Artabanus. Protector of Persia.
We'll feign a frontal assault on the convoy, drawing away the majority of Xerxes' forces, giving you the chance to... Xerxes won't know what hit him.
Tomorrow? The Order's tyrant dies, and Persia will be safe.
There will always be more tyrants.
And there will always be us to stop them. King Xerxes had died, but his son continued his legacy. The new king needs to die, Amorgus.
We can't just stab all our problems.
Artaxerxes is king now. His father and his father before him were Order puppets. With the Order, we can take no chances.
What if the Order aren't our enemy? They're powerful. Maybe if we work with them, we'll have all the resources we need to protect Persia.
Artaxerxes dies, as does anyone in league with the Order. As I suspected.
I can't let you in there, Atavanus.
They got to you.
No. I went to them.
Yet. Guards!
Traitor. Amorgas joined the Order of the Ancients. From that day, he's led the Huntsmen to destroy us and the Tainted Ones. He was my closest friend. Through war.
Your birth. When he called the guards. He doomed our family.
The moment you drew your blade against the Order, you doomed us. Did you ever stop to think who else your blade has killed? Mother? My brothers and sisters? Me?
My son. I think of nothing else.
Paktias's death will be a beacon to the Order. Amorgas and his full might will rain down on Macedonia. Father, we can't stay here. I'll pack the hideout.
Go. I have an old friend to bury.
That is?
Cassandra.
Sometimes I think about a simpler life. Small stall in the Awara. Fish. Teaching my son how to catch them. Do you ever wonder about the simpler life?
I fight for the greater good. For the ones I love. But it's always the ones we love we hurt the most. Always. Atakas, bring your coat. You'll need warmth for the road ahead.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I do.
How can you be so sure?
Trust me.
Paktias is dead, but the Order lives on. And with Amorgus at their head, none of us are safe. He'll bring his full might against us. Warriors, wit, cunning. He'll never stop hunting you. Or us.
Against us, he hasn't got a chance. Still out there. Thank you.
It's you. Do you have the bear pelts we talked about? You don't have enough bear pelts. Come back when you do.
Share it to you.